Hello and welcome back to Judgment Dave Plays, and today we're going to be continuing on episode 7 of Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Last episode we got to the vault, did all the vault stuff, now we're just going to do a bit of roaming. Check out some of the videos. I noticed quite loud, so I turned down the volume. I'm gonna beat this guy. Taking a decade to load. Catch me on side. Oh, they definitely blocked that. Why is it not blocked? Can I block them? Is it not blocking? I'm gonna change my A button to block. The back button doesn't suit it. That's going on. What is going on? Keep forgetting I've changed my button. A does not work at all now. Probably there.
Some help? Thank you. Okay, I'll look. Good job. I really need a stim. Way too close.
My friend, it appears the Cepho had some interest in Dathomir. It's strange. For such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Moving out.
A skill point. Okay.
Should be a lot quicker than the way in.
Oh, I keep forgetting you have to hold the phone. This is what happens when you don't play a game like Constantly only play for a couple of hours. Forget the buttons. That's why it's a ship, just not one after the other. Sitting down over there.
What is this place? The Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement.
Takes a little thing on off the side. What? Bravo.
Looks like it smells worse than grease does.
I can cheese begin. something in there. I'm the cheese master. Oh, one cheese too many. I'm still gonna, get Scar. Scar's easy. I'm gonna cheese him. You cannot defeat the invisible force field.
Help.
You're beaten and slain by a force field that is not visible to the naked eye. This cheese lord, call me dark cheese. I need to add my words there. Right, I'll only give you one. I'll undo one, sorry. Cheese.
Where Bogling was killed. Is it trying to defend its family? Yeah.
That being said, we're going to end episode 7 there. And we're going to pick it back up in episode 8. And I don't know what we're going to do in episode 8. I think we're finished here now. I don't think we can really do anything else without getting the extra powers. I think you're back here in the future and you have to do everything. So, catch you all next episode 8. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll talk to you all later.